And yes, on top spots, Waka Europa League finalists Sevilla and Inter Milan, they end their preparation with last training session for the eve of their showdown inside Cologne, Germany on Friday. Earlier on Thursday, Sevilla coach Julen Lopetegui praising opponents and they called them as world-class, while Inter boss Antonio Conte believes say the winners then don't write history. And Sevilla will see off Manchester United 2-1 for the semi-finals, and Inter will ease past Shakhtar Donetsk 5-0, don't win 8 titles for Europe second tier competition between them. With the Spanish side, where they chase a record, where they extend the 6th trophy.